Hi, everyone. Now it is time for the number one moment of the Golden Gophers 2011-2012 season, and it happens against none other than the University of North Dakota at the Xcel Energy Center. With this win, the Golden Gophers would advance to the big dance, the Frozen Four, for the first time since 2005. It starts with a great goal by Ben Marshall, who just drills one into the net for a 1-0 lead. Early in the second period, on a power play, Eric Howla gets his 20th of the year. The Gopher surge continues as Nate Schmidt says, "Follow me, boys," and he charges into the North Dakota zone as senior captain Taylor Mattson would convert Minnesota's third goal of the game. Then Travis Boyd tips in a goal to make it 4-1, his first career goal and a great celebration. Nate Condon finishes the scoring by doing what he does best, turning on the Jets. And that's it, the top 10 moments from a memorable season 2011-2012. Thanks very much for joining us here on GopherSports.com. We hope you enjoyed the trip. We enjoyed the season and looking forward to next year.